during college when I was doing my internships and also just researching what I wanted to do after I graduated, I realized that I really wanted to work in interplanetary science. So I joined MSL about 2 years before launch, but I helped develop a lot of operations, planning, and software. And I basically led the crew's EDL portion of the planning and execution of all of the commands we sent during that period. Landing night, it felt like time kind of stood still. We had mentally prepared ourselves to expect anything, but when we got that confirmation that we had landed successfully and even got the imagery down, we couldn't believe it actually had happened. Usually the science team helps kind of give us an overall direction of what they want to do. It's my job to kind of make sure that we do the best plan we can to get the most science out, keeping in mind that the rover is still safe. While the rover's sleeping, we have to send a set of commands to tell it what we want the rover to do during the day, and then we go home and rest while the rover is executing that plan we just built. The rover transmits back what it did and how it went. After looking at everything and making sure that the rover's healthy and that the plan completed as we expected, I go on to then lead the team in planning out what we're going to do for the next day. My dad was an engineer, and my family obviously valued math and sciences, and with those two things combined, it definitely influenced me to start a career in engineering.